Hello everyone, here's a Weedeater Featherlite 17cc engine I converted for RC airplane use. Just wanted to let everybody see that it's everything I said it is. You choke it, start, hand start all day long. This thing will idle for days. And then as soon as you hit the throttle, it's instant throttle response. Here it is idling it for over 5 minutes. These little engines are great to convert. They can only come with a one needle valve carburetor on them, so you can't fine tune them with that for RC airplane use. So you got to put a two needle valve carburetor on them. That's what I do to all of them that I convert. Sometimes I run low on carburetors. I have to go get, you know, more carburetors. But anyway, I clean them all and we'll do a carburetor cleaner and put whatever they need in them. I test all these engines really good to make sure that when you get them and you put them on your airplanes, they're going to run for you. You're going to have fun. That's what it's all about. Having a lot of fun converting these things. God has blessed me so much. Hallelujah, Jesus. Them out all these engines any way you want, upside down, sideways, right side up, and they run perfect. You don't have to add a battery for the ignition system, no hassle. these things here sip fuel. Don't use a lot of fuel at all, man. You put your 16-ounce tank in a big airplane, man, fly for an hour. Put your big battery pack, tire, your receiver, forget it, just fly, man. There you are, folks. Power your radio control plane right with an engine converted by Dr. Tim. Thanks for watching.